Hello guys. So I'm just gonna play some VA. Random games.
Let's get on with the mission, huh?
Hey Sean, yeah, new overlay, yeah. Had to update it. Spawn right there, okay. Oh, that's really Colorado.
Yee-haw! Here I come, Hick!
That's alright. I was on the phone anyway, so. Oh, I should check if this is actually on premium or not. I keep doing the second combos all the time by accident. I'm so used to it. Oh yep, they are definitely coming down. Thought I was stuck there for a second. Oh no! Oh gee, I didn't even notice my health. Well, I should probably really pay attention. Whoops. I'll sort of check my difficulty. I don't. Oh, yes. Okay. I'm pretty sure I checked before. Back through before I get asked to do it.
Hey, let's get wild, okay?
Oh, I have no idea how you can confuse Grimlock with Dreadlock. Our convoy's not here, so he can't, I still gophers. It's not really great, they're really muffled. It's even worse on the PlayStation 64 release. I mean, he's an Asian! Hey Rashid. Thank you. I was like, don't get the shield, don't get the shield, don't get the shield. Anti-explosion. Hey, Deadhawk. How you going, buddy? I'm surprised I did, actually. I'm usually not too bad with names, but yeah. Anti-explosion, that has to be bulletproof then.
You ready to roll, the dice, bro?
I think I remember actually saying something that said like bulletproof screen protector or something. You know what, they should make those for Samsung, because those things explode. I have a Samsung monitor, I don't really like their phone, but I don't think they're that great. Oh, you haven't known what a worse, or what a bad phone is until you've tried a low-end Ericsson back in the day, before Sony bought them out. That stuff is terrible. My sister's first. It had V Rally on it from the out of the box. Three balls. Oh no, you don't. No way. There you go, Titan Shiller got wrecked by the silo. Finally, took a while. How long have I been streaming for now? A couple of months? Maybe more. Took a while. Okay, of course I landed right on the line. I couldn't just go over a little bit. No, I had to hit it. What did I do that for? He went all that way for mines. Thank you. Get out from the trees! Great value performance. Is that what it says in the box? I had a fake iPhone 3G, and then a fake iPhone 4, quite a few years ago, but they were running Android. Oh, one of them was running some, I don't know, some open source OS or something. Yeah, it was pretty amusing. Like, had an analog TV antenna. And I used to extend it pretending that it was the antenna for calls. And everyone was like, why have you got an antenna on your iPhone? Oh, that would be because it's on an ISO, Rashid, it would be, I can't remember what they're called, the arcade files for 360. I've still got it on my hard disk. XBA files? I can't really remember them, but it's been ages since I've looked at the 360 stuff, but drop fish tacos on. Yeah, I had two of them. I think if you Google M200L or M002L, that was a fake 3G I had. Such a knockoff. It only lasted like, I think it was maybe a year before it just started having a reboot loop. That was a reboot loop, not a fruit loop. Even though it might as well be a fruit loop, it was as useful as one. location. You want it. It doesn't work though. I think I submerged it in something, I can't remember. Because I couldn't remove my data off it. But yeah, I think I like screwed it up. I can't remember though. The fake iPhone 4 I sold. Yeah, you should. Time, definitely. I don't really like Samsung phones, I think they're a bit bloated, really. Yeah, you can install a custom ROM and all that crap, but, yeah, like, phones like out of the box things, you don't want to go modding things just to make it work. Oh, there would always be a trace of it, definitely. I still find it so funny, like, I'm not sure if, like, you guys had the ads over there, but, when Samsung recalled the, Galaxies, they made these commercials where they were like, oh, we test everything, thoroughly, and showing them, like, putting it under water and smashing them with a hydraulic press and all that stuff. It's like, yeah, right. If you did it in the first place, none of that would have happened. It's like, oh, well, it's the battery manufacturer's fault. Well, if you tested something, you'd know if that was their fault. Shit, I hate for something like that to explode in my pocket. It's like ripped balls. Radar jammers is this. Yes, you should. Definitely, I'll watch it. I haven't played, I didn't play VA and Arcade that much. Like, I finished it, but, like, I don't remember anything of it. I just remember so long, like, how confused it is. Thank you. I got my steel gophers. Steel gopher. That's just wonderful. Is it 360 on ISO side still on? I think that's where I got mine, like a long time ago. No, Clear 64s were worldwide, I believe. Because we got them in Australia as well, so. There's just certain colours that were exclusive to Japan, like the white and the red. I'd just get a Japanese one, they're cheaper. The colour ones anyway.
I may be half human, but I'm all woman.
Hey, Robbie's here. How you doing, Robbie? Yeah, not too bad, Matt. Thank you.
Deal.
Yeah, Roller Thunder is a bit boring. But they kind of do both like the same damage though. Like, Steel Belter looks like it does a lot of damage, but it really does like nothing.
Fasten your seatbelts and get ready for takeoff!
Yeah, I agree. I was kind of a bit, you know, like, it's cool that his truck had a trailer and everything, but yeah, his special wasn't that great. I mean, the effect is cool. I mean, it pushes up pretty far, but probably because I wanted to give him the trailer, I think. Oh wow, you watching this through 3G or 4G, I'm guessing. How can you watch this at work and like get away with it? A break. Whoa.
in the groove.
I would use Boogie more often if his car wasn't so slow. Yeah, I know. I'll have to say Boogie's one of my least favourite characters. I think he's kind of similar. That's funny, Russian.
Thank you.
I used to have an Xbox One. Actually, I had two of them. There's like no need to have one now. Play all the games mostly on Windows anyway. All the games I want to play. Anyway. It's not really backwards compatibility though. Yeah, you're exactly right, Rashid. Yeah, it's not gonna happen. I spoke to the lead developer of this game. It just wasn't. Yeah. Don't think. They don't want to do anything with it. Activision owns the rights, so yeah, Activision is a shit company. Honestly, if I had the money, I would honestly make a game studio on Magnolia. Yeah, it does do something. It's a weapon upgrade. There's just nothing visually that does anything. Oh, if you've got the money, I'll work on it. Is it getting old? I think even interstates, like, team people are trying to do that, and people just lose motivation. It's a lot of work to make a game as well. Activision must be pedophiles or something, so I love their 12-year-olds. Are you That could have gone better. She goes to see that mortar, what the hell? Yeah, it has ruined a lot of things. Like, why get rid of burnout and then just combine it with Need for Speed? Makes no sense. I'd love another burnout game, that's not gonna happen either. It was popular, I just don't understand. I think they spent a lot of money on Paradise, didn't make it back, I think. Yeah, I think it just lagged out. The biggest whammy I think was 9. That's interesting. sometimes, like, even the combos as well can do, can count towards it. Some can count as two.
Hey, let's get wild, okay?
Besides Chassey and Houston. Sheila? No balls.
Yeah.
Yes, I didn't make it. I've made all my art and everything on this channel, so I very rarely use someone else's art. I've got a background in digital art, so. And also, I've been doing digital art since I was 14, so. She went right into that. Oh yeah, I forgot about that time. I literally forgot about that. Constantly buying the special. Yeah, instead of like actually getting rid of it, she just screams at it. This mic's too sensitive sometimes though. Yeah, they sound alike. Oh, there goes Sid. I'll play one more.
Let's get on with the mission, huh?
Need my dreadlock, where is it? What should I guess? Heaps. I don't know what I'm meant to guess though. I think his ace more than white is probably what ace marks. Alright guys, thanks so much for joining me. If you want to support me, you can support me on patreon.com/vhsblue. And of course, message me on Facebook at facebook.com/vhsblue. And I'll see you again next time.